Also new this morning, a woman recovering after she was hit by a car while riding an electric scooter in downtown St. Louis overnight. This was the scene around midnight at Washington and 7th. Police on scene told our overnight crew that the woman was weaving in and out of traffic when she was hit. We're still working to get an update on her injuries. With